Florida Amendment Voting Rights Restored. What up, YouTube? I'm back with another video. This time I am speaking on Amendment 4, Voting Rights Restored for Felons in Florida. I started to look into this situation after I heard a lot of people talking about it. I don't watch the news on the regular other than the 45 minutes I am in McDonald's every morning before work. Florida gave felons their rights back to vote upon completion of their sentence, meaning once you do your time, parole or probation, you can get your voting rights restored. I am shocked about this as well. That is why I had to do my research before making this video. Everyone on social media saying Florida gave all felons their rights back to vote. I knew there was more to the story than what social media was telling me. Florida gave felons their right back to vote, but did not give murderers or sex offense charges their rights to vote. I feel everyone that is 18 and up that pay taxes should be able to vote because we have paid for majority of everything the world have our tax dollars going towards. We have fat in the big heads' pockets. We should be able to have say in who be in office. It should be our right that can't be revoked, just like the world would not stop taking taxes out our checks. I know murder and sex offenses are serious charges, but once you do your time, everything should be restored, but America don't feel the same way. Now that I have my rights back to vote, I have a confession. I still refuse to vote because I know the ones in power will always find a way to cheat. That is why votes are being recounted now for the same reason. I understand every voice count and every vote count. Ask yourself, do the votes really count? For the last something years, the high in power found a way to cheat just to get who they want in office. I am sure the cheating will continue some way, somehow. I do a good job at letting my voice be heard through my YouTube platform. That is a good enough for me. That is good enough for me. To be honest, I don't need president, government, or anyone else to predict my future or make things harder for me. I do good enough job of that on my own. If everyone give life 100% on the daily, you too can dictate your own future that way. No matter what goes on in this world, it will not have effect on your life. I wonder how many felons going to vote and how other felons feel about having their rights restored. Everyone let me know in the comments how you feel about this situation. If you are a felon, will you go out and vote? If you like this video, subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Make sure y'all see the shirt. Had to do it, man. You know, I had to create a YouTube channel.